The 2018 MDX adopts the same fresh and tech interface as did the TLX. While it retains the frustrating two-screen layout with a smaller touchscreen placed lower on the center stack and a larger display screen higher on the dashboard. At least the new system features quicker responses and more logically organized menus, according to Acura. Apple CarPlay and Android Auto functions are standard on all trim levels. The new features arrive alongside overall price increases of $140 to $150, depending on the model, with the base front-wheel drive MDX now starting at $45,175. As you add options like Acura's Super Handling All-Wheel Drive, SHAWD, those prices climb. Leading all the way to the MDX SHAWD with advance and entertainment packages, which rings in at $59,625. Two new red exterior colors. Basque Red and San Marino Red. Round out the changes for 2018. And all of these updates will also apply to the 2018 Acura MDX Sport Hybrid model, which arrives later in the year. The non-hybrid 2018 model will be available sooner, with sales kicking off tomorrow.